to the end of the event said, "You know this is an annual event." And said, "All right, Laura, it's been 7 years, and it's really a pleasure to host it and to have everybody show up. And every year we get more people coming, and we get new members or prospective chamber members coming, and it's really a very rewarding and satisfying feeling for me and everybody in our company to be able to do this for the business community, because that's what it's all about." a little bit about Therrien Waddell Construction. We're in the business of listening and solving and applying our experience and creativity to meeting our clients' needs and solving their problems. That's what we're all about. We happen to be builders. We happen to do construction, and that's how we do it. But relationships are the key foundation to how we conduct our business, and the chamber certainly exemplifies that whole spirit of you know, building those connections and helping each other. So this has been very, very rewarding for our company, for me personally. Over the years, I've been involved since 2009, been on the board most of those years, and I can't speak enough about Marilyn, Laura, Chelsea, and everybody else that's on the chamber, runs the chamber for us, and they do a fantastic job, and they're personal friends as well. So it's really great.